Hey, even that looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Are they out front?
Thank you.
So tell me what you think it is.
Sorry.
Okay. Hey. Tell me what you think it is. Afterwards, you can possess her if you want. Or you can possess him. Pretty sure, because these are not physical, if I remember right. It will do nothing. But I think I dig it. Seems more interesting this way. I think I will save it this way. Wish I could do lightning bolts worth anything. I still kind of would want some in the background or something, but yeah, whatever. Okay, so that's. That's it for that. On to what else? Oh, yeah, that's right.
ass down. Sorry. Just. I don't know what to tell you.
So what do you think? Thank you. like that a lot. I said, I like that a lot. All right, let's take this out of studio light. Oh. Oh. Well, hello. That's a little brighter. Oops. All right, let's go a different direction. Instead of making them glow, I think the light will cast some fantastic shadows on this. They were wax a little bit, of course. Should have thought of that in the first place. So now, yeah, the lighting. Yeah, I think that looks better. Mm-hmm. I think I dig that. Where's the head? see. I gotta make this non-physical. Or at least not collidable. Might be. All right, signing off from the Dreamverse. Thanks for watching. May all your Christmases have cool angels or fairies.